Happening today, the city of Aberdeen will officially swear in its newly elected officials. The city of Aberdeen held elections for mayor, police chief, and spots on the board of aldermen back in April. Voters elected a new mayor, Dwight Stevens, and re-elected their police chief, Quinnell Shumpert. The swearing-in ceremony will happen this afternoon at 3 at the Aberdeen City Hall.